After their big W, this Arkansas fan stole an Ole Miss player's helmet. And the craziest part is that he actually got away with it because there was nobody on Ole Miss who could tackle him.